Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 2. I'm very much looking forward to this episode. I don't have anything to say before the start. So without further ado, let's get right into the episode right now. There is no audio for me right now. Oh no. Two months. Yes, you probably did. He's probably just jinxed himself. Oh, I'm so excited to see the potential if we get the opening this episode. Ooh, I can't wait. Why did he high five her hand? You don't, sir? Oh, that's good. I'm glad you said that at least. Yeah. I hope he does. Hey, the village. The village. Hey. Oh no. Yeah, I this is something I don't remember. Please let everything be all right. Please let everything be all right. What is happening? Where's Puck? He said he was going somewhere last episode. I'll take care of Emilia. Why? Who's that? Who's that? The hell? We have a new maid. And she's got scary teeth. She's got scary teeth with big eyebrows. That's a ram nose. Oh, so Ram doesn't, she probably doesn't know, sorry. She's just forgotten that she's had a sister, so she's forgotten that she has someone else to work with, basically. Yeah, I want to see how Ram would react. Yeah. Yeah, that's. I can see that. Who? Oh, Beatrice. Beatrice? Yeah, Beatrice. Hi. Haven't seen you in a while. Hello. Gosh, yeah. Gosh, yeah. Oh, a little smug face. Yeah, weakling. Oh, yeah. This seems to be happening a lot in the show. Where Subaru is like, they're like, you don't know? And Subaru's like, no, I don't know. Where's the sanctuary? Where is it? Oh. Where is it? Oh. Oh. Oh, this is serious. Yeah, she did, didn't she? What did she say? Spill the beans. Auto say. Yeah. Yeah. All right then. B scale, come on. Lead him to the sanctuary. So, wait. Otto's like, I guess I'll do it. No? Yeah, you two are the same. I'm so excited. Garfield. Oh, this is a Garfield. It's almost Garfield. Okay. Ram. Remu. Hi. Hello, little one. New recruit. Oh. You're only a little kid. Oh. Yeah, in this world, maybe. You're not an adult, you're a kid. Yeah. Excuse me. Okay. Okay. So excited to find this. Oh, that's cute. It's quite the opposite, mate, but yeah, sure. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so it may not be permanent. Probably was. He didn't say for how long though, he just said take care of her. You're so manly. Garfield, he's called Garfield, that's it. That's what I'm calling him. Spoopy. She scared? Is she nervous? What's going on? Yeah. Demi-humans, cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, must be passing through the barrier. Don't throw it. Hey. What's happened? Who are you? You look like a baby ram. You're a half elf. Or a full elf, I don't know. Oh. So quiet. Please let everybody be okay. 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 Oh. Where are we? Oh no. Oh no. This is the person. This is her. The Witch of Greed. Is this the opening? Ooh. Look, Subaru looks mad. Is this the opening or the ending? I'm gonna assume it's the opening. Sounds good. Oh, look at all these deaths. Oh, hey, that woman again. I'm gonna mess her up this time. This is good. This is a good song. Oh, Subaru, man. You suffer so much. All right, so that was season two, episode two of ReZero. Great little episode. Again, with, I mean, we had the first episode, which was like insta thrown back into the ReZero suffering that we all know and love hate. But nothing really happened in this episode in terms of that. But it's an interesting to see how the story progresses. I like how Beatrice was when explaining the sanctuary and stuff, and well, she didn't explain it, and just how the whole mystery behind it. I love the story's kind of like opening up, and the storyline is like starting to unravel, which is great. ReZero really does have a great story, and it's just so interesting, and I'm just eager to find out what's what. I'm really glad I haven't been spoiled on any of this series. So I'm completely blind to it, which is nice. Because I know a couple of people that have like had spoilers or something apparently, and I don't know. I'm just glad I haven't. But yeah, I assume the blue gem, maybe it only takes one person through at a time into the sanctuary. I don't know. Or maybe the blue gem lit up in regards to the Witch of Greed. Maybe Otto and Emilia just fell asleep because they didn't have the gem on. And maybe Subaru's the only one that came to the sanctuary. I don't know. I don't even know where he is right now. He seems to be in some kind of dream, speaking to the witch. And I assume the Witch of Greed is the one people think Emilia looks like, is why she gets so hated on or whatever. So, yeah. All in all, very good episode. I love the new opening as well. It's really great. I love like the up like upbeat rock kind of anime openings. They're really good. They really get you hyped. But yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.